way that's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
Então mete-os aqui. A transmitir. Eu já sei. Vem eles. Estás a gozar, morreste.
No way, that's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
que eu também só disparei para ela, mas já. Mas eu compensei. Dá um jeito para os meninos, não?
It's overheated.
Tinha alguém atrás de mim. Quando vêem as aranhas, mais vão meter as três juntas. Então, mas queres ir fumar um cigarro? Olha aqui as armas especiais. Agarra nelas. Vem cá ajudar-me. Aí assim não me de... assim, tens que me deixar passar, João. Tira-me uma, tira-me uma. E a meça mais para trás. Mete para aqui as armas especiais. Temos 41 segundos. Chegas aqui, carregas no B e lanças para aqui. Estes caras estão aqui à direita, estão aqui para a direita. É o buzzkill, é umas armas que o gajo agarra logo. Ainda há mais uma, mas que se foda lá. Bora. Podes meter a torre. Faltam 10 segundos. Vai chegar. Vou chorar. O que é que vai chegar? É, com jeitinho. Dá-me 2 segundinhos, espera aí.
Ai, amanhã é o último dia, trabalhinho. Eu vou ter uma. Que estranho, tipo, isto não incluir. Ah, ok.
Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get on that fabricator.
Now.
Swarm, on the right!
Ah, shit! Zion!
How much longer before he gets there?
Soon. Yeah, just gotta hold out a little while longer.
Thank you.
Nothing worse.
That's his signal. Let's get to the rendezvous point.
Will I please count?
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
Oh, no, no, no. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not.
Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual possibilities. But in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point. Said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
Actually, I don't think I did.
The
When Marcus Fenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write? Hey, who loves you, Marcus?
Whoa!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow, no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they're back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Yeah, you know what? That one is ironic. Hey, kid! I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here!
What the hell?
Yeah.
Hey, kid! I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here!
What the hell? Launching!
Thank you. caution ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you.